People believe that with all the technology existing today, the whole planet has been explored and conquered. But they're completely wrong. There are places on Earth where it just has been impossible for anyone to get to explore them. Today, we're going to show you some of these five places no human has ever set foot on Earth. But before we begin, make sure you hit that subscribe button to get notified every day for more amazing content. With this being said, let's begin. 5. The top of the Gangkar Puensum Mountain. Located in Bhutan and about 7,570 meters high, Gangkar Puensum is the highest unexplored mountain in the world, and probably will continue to hold that title for a long time, because the local government has vetoed the traveling for spiritual and ecological reasons since 2003. In 1998, a Japanese expedition got permission from the China Mountaineering Association to climb the mountain, but the permit was withdrawn due to political issues. In addition, the route is dangerous and complicated. But go ahead, if you convince the government and train a lot, you can be the first to reach the top. 4. The largest lava lake in the world. Maybe you would think it's obvious that nobody has set foot on any volcano, but you're very wrong. Scientists usually do explorations to all the volcanoes to do several studies, but in this place, it has been impossible to do so. Located in Congo, the Nyiragongo volcano has a crater of about 2 kilometers wide and contains an impressive lake of smoky lava, considered the largest in the world. But it hasn't been explored due to the sporadic releases of super toxic gas. This place has only been seen from afar, and we're sure you don't want to be the first one to set foot here. 3. Sarisa Suramanama. In the Amazon area of Venezuela, there are impressive mountains of flat peaks known as tipus. The Sarisaranama Tipu has a distinctive feature that makes it special. At the top, it has a series of mystery holes of an impressive depth. The area is very difficult to access, and so far, it has been impossible to fully explore these mysterious holes that are estimated to have been formed approximately 1,590 million years ago. The most interesting thing about these huge holes is that they contain hundreds of undiscovered animal species. Would you dare to explore this mysterious area? 2. Remote regions of Siberia. Cold can be one of the best barriers nature has to keep humans away from certain areas. This is the case of remote areas in Siberia. In this place, temperatures can reach negative 40 degrees Celsius. Virtually no creature could survive so low temperatures. Some brave ones have decided to make expeditions to these zones, but they haven't been able to get there due to the climate. Here, the phrase brain freeze makes all the sense in the world, because it's what can literally happen to anyone who dares to go there. 1. Challenger Deep. It's located in the Pacific Ocean at the southern end of the Mariana Trench, and it's said to be the deepest place on Earth. Even James Cameron descended to this mysterious place in the year 2012, came to be 10,600 meters deep, and yet he failed to reach the bottom of the abyss. There are many scientists who are intrigued by this place, thinking it could hide impressive creatures that haven't yet been discovered. But this place's atmosphere pressure makes it practically impossible for anyone to explore it completely.